Transmission coming in, Commander. I think you're gonna want to hear this one.
Greetings, Commander Shepard. I represent a party interested in obtaining information on Cerberus activities.
If you know something about Cerberus, you better tell me.
I suspect I know less about Cerberus than you do. I am merely an agent for the Shadow Broker. You see, Admiral Kahoku contacted my employer looking for information on the location of any Cerberus facilities. We provided that information on the promise that he would turn over copies of all files gathered from the Cerberus systems to us.
Your deal died with Kahoku. Why should I help you?
The Alliance is just going to file this information away in some archive. No secret stays hidden forever. Eventually, someone somewhere will deliver it into our hands. Might as well be you. Transmit the files to us and you will be well compensated.
What are you going to do with this information?
Information is a commodity. It can be bought, sold, or traded. Why my employer desires this information is not my concern. I am only the buyer.
My loyalty is to the Alliance, not the Shadow Broker.
That is unfortunate, Commander. My employer will remember this the next time you need something from us.